Well, I'm out here putting along on the 826, and what I found out about this steering arm, I think it's okay. That top nut was loose. That's a 2-inch nut there, and I went to take it off. When I put the socket on there, I could hand turn it. I'm like, oh. So I cranked her down nice and super tight. And we got steering. It's not wobbly at all.